length at the end of the space on the CD.